there are a number of shapes available for you to annotate your PDFs within OrbitNote. You can see these by selecting the Shapes button on the Annotations area of the toolbar. You can choose a fill color or no fill color. You can choose a line color. And then you can easily draw the shapes. The ability to draw freehand shapes onto your PDFs is available with the Freehand Drawing button on the Annotations toolbar. Choose your line thickness and color, and add your freehand drawings. The Eraser tool is a convenient way for you to delete any of your shapes, lines, or freehand annotations. Just select the Erase tool from the Annotations toolbar, and then select the annotations you want to erase. Easy!